Hey everyone, Shadow here, and welcome to another Marvel Contest of Champions video. So, Summer of Pain, week number 5, is just about to be over. Okay, we've got like 4 hours, less than 4 hours to go. And I've already done the Tech and Spider-Verse one. Check that video out. I use Spider-Man Stark Enhanced. This one is for the objective where you have to defeat him with a symbiote. Now, I have 3 fights to show you guys in this video. This is the first fight, all right? Symbiote Supreme is a very good option, all right? I boosted just a little bit, why not? They are always expiring, and since I don't have any place else to use them right now, I figured let's boost up a little bit. Now, if you don't know about Symbiote Supreme and how he works, I have a video on Symbiote Supreme. Do a search on my channel, and you'll find that video where I talk about his different phases. All right. Now, I didn't look at the nodes in this video, but I do look at the nodes in the first video where I use Spider-Man Stark Enhanced. Okay. But basically, you don't want to knock him down. So that means no specials unless you have, I believe it's 6 bleeds on him or more. All right. Now, Symbiote Supreme has different phases, and one of his phases, he's gonna do lots of bleed. Like right here, this phase, lots of bleeds, okay? So I was waiting until I got to that phase. He just rotates through the phases, and when I had enough bleeds, I fired off my special 3. Now, what's nice about the special 3 is that it triggers all 3 of his phases simultaneously. So you can see I'm doing some crazy bleeds. However, I timed it a little bit badly because he had a special 2, but notice that I didn't take a lot of damage blocking his special 2, because one of the phases for Symbiote Supreme gives him a crazy good armor up, and he does not take a lot of damage at all. He can actually tank a special 3 from Venom quite easily, okay? So, special 3, get all of the phases active, and then go to town. Like here, this is beautiful. Okay, he fired his special off right away. That's what we wanted. All right, he's playing very nicely. One of the things that I hate about fighting Venom is when he's stingy with his specials. So when I was going into this, I was worried about that. Spider-Man Stark Enhance has a little taunt, and so it was easy. But he's being very cooperative. And you'll notice that I'm not firing the special 3 off until I can get those bleeds. That's important because you'll kill yourself if you don't do that. Now, I also have Deep Wounds Mastery maxed out, so my bleeds are lasting an extra long time. I am running Suicide, so I'm also hitting harder than your normal non-suicide Symbiote Supreme would be. All right, but that is basically the fight. It was just this easy. As long as Venom is firing off his specials, you want to bait out the special 1, but if you're in that phase and you can see the armor up, all of his phases are active right now, but that armor up, when you have that armor up, you can block his special 2 if you need to. You don't need to risk trying to evade it and get wrecked, because you will get wrecked if you get hit by it. All right, so as you can see, we're just getting him down like it's nothing. All right, and again, this is my first try with Symbiote Supreme. All right, and he's down here, I'm all in the corner, and I'm like, you know what? I should be able to get him, all right? And you see I have the armor up? So I was like, okay, I can block it, all right? See here, boom, boom, boom. I took some damage, but not that much, and we retaliated. And I was like, you know, I could fire a special 2, special 3 off there, but no. We'll just go ahead and finish him off. He was low enough, and he's done, okay? So that is the first fight, and that is who I recommend, but I also have another symbiote that I will also recommend, all right? But Symbiote Supreme definitely is a beast for this, and I wanted to show you all of this so you can see this was the first time I was completing this with a symbiote, okay? Now, this fight, I saw some cheese options from some other YouTubers. And this one, it doesn't get any of the objectives as far as I understand it. I don't think she's Spider-Verse or tech or a symbiote. I didn't check, but I don't believe so. But as a cheese option just to get him down, she's actually a good option. But I want to show you a couple of things that you want to bear in mind if you're planning to use this cheese option. Okay, so the basic strategy is to bait out his special ones, build to a special two, fire it off. And in some of the videos, you'll see that two special twos takes out Venom, okay? He gets all those buffs up on him, and you can rip him apart. Now, this Morningstar, even though it's a six star, it's only a rank one. And the video that I saw had a rank, I think it was a rank two or a rank three Morningstar, and that makes a difference. So you saw here, I saw when he fired his off, he took Venom down to like half. And I'm like, okay, I'm not going to be able to do that. All right. But I wanted to continue the fight and show you, you know, what would happen if you brought in a Morningstar rank one. Maybe I don't know if I needed to let him build up even more buffs. That might have helped because the more buffs he has, the more damage you do. So that could be a factor. But at this point, I already know. So boom, boom, boom. I lost all that health. And then my suicides took me out. The recoil damage, it took me down to like 5%. And then the recoil finished me off. All right. So she is a good option for a cheese, but make sure you have a beefed up one. And again, I'm not sure if she needs to have waited a little bit. I don't know. But in any case, here is the final fight. And this is using Venom himself. Now, this will satisfy the symbiote objective. All right. Now, fighting this Venom with Venom, again, no specials unless you have enough bleeds. Now, Venom does have a chance to put a bleed on the opponent, and those bleeds are really nasty. And again, I'm running deep wounds, so my bleeds are lasting longer. So that was my warm-up fight. Let's pretend that didn't happen, right? But I'm sitting here, I'm just like, alrighty then. No big deal. You know, I've already gotten the one shot with Symbiote Supreme, and I was like, you know what? Maybe I won't go for the one shot with Venom, and I'll just show you guys that he is viable, you know? So I just went in here and I wanted to, you know, just showcase that he was viable, that he could get the solo. And then I started thinking, you know, I was like, okay, he fired off his special one. So we've gotten the Venom AI that will fire the special ones off. And I saw the bleeds and I was like, hey, I've been telling them that they need to have at least six bleeds. So let me see if I can get six bleeds, which is random, and fire off a special to show everybody that as long as you have those bleeds on, you're good. And because I have deep wounds, the bleeds last a little bit longer. So it's a little bit easier to have or to get the six bleeds and keep them on in time for you to fire off a special and knock him down. Don't try that without doing that. Okay, so here I'm just baiting him out and he's playing nicely. Okay, he's playing nicely. All right. And I'm like, ooh, you know, I see some bleeds on him. All right. And I'm trying to get him to fire it off. Bleeds went. And I'm like, oh boy, this is going to be really frustrating to try and do this. Okay. So we're getting a few more bleeds. All right. And we need him, you know, okay, we got RNG there and he fired his special off right away. And I'm like, okay, okay, this is good. This is good. All right, we need to fire off. Okay, good. The bleeds are gone. I'm like, oh my goodness. Now keep in mind, this is with deep wounds that should last, you know, have the bleeds last a little bit longer, but I got it right there. We had the RNG in our favor beautifully. We put up all those bleeds and I fired up the special three. Now, look at the damage the special three is doing. Not really worth it, okay? Not really worth it. All right, and then I took all this damage. He did more damage into my block than I did with my special three, okay? Not worth it, all right? So unless you're planning, you know, if you see that you have six bleeds and you want to fire off a special two or a special one, then yeah. But other than that, don't do the special three. It's not really worth it. But at this point, I'm looking at his health. And I'm like, you know, I wasn't going to go for the one shot. But he's almost halfway down. And I remember folks saying, okay, this is a longer fight, but it's pretty straightforward. And I'm like, well, you know, I don't like long fights. So I was not going to try to do the one shot here. But I was doing some work. I'm saying, okay, it's not too bad. And here's what I hated. I hated trying to bait out his specials. Okay, so at this point, I'm thinking, all right, we were about to be over with. You know, he's not firing his special. One of the things, and he fired it off there, which was good. One of the things that I was going to tell you guys is if you push him almost to the next special, and this is just true of most AIs, they will be reluctant to fire the previous special. So in other words, if you have one bar of power, you bait it out, you're pretty good. But if you have one bar and almost to the second bar, they tend to want to hold it till they can get a second bar and fire off that special too. Okay? And with Venom, that's really, really dangerous. So I was very happy to see that he did that. Okay? The other thing I noticed is that while I was taking a lot of block damage, my parries, when you actually got a parry, you didn't really take that much damage. So it was okay to parry Venom. I was able to do that with Symbiote Supreme, especially when I had the armor up there. And I'm looking here and I'm like, oh boy, we might get this one shot, you know? And I'm like, I'm not gonna try to fire off that special three, all right? Just let these bleeds do their work, you know, do that good work, okay? And now he's almost at a special two and I'm like, you know what? Let's just go for it. Hold the block. Let's just look at each other. Ha, baited out the heavy and he goes down. That's what I'm talking about. So Venom and Symbiote Supreme, both excellent options for the Symbiote challenge. Morningstar, great if you have a high rank one. Again, I don't know if I just played that one wrong and needed to wait for more buffs. Okay, but that's going to do it, guys. Thank you all for watching. Hopefully this helps you out. Hopefully it's not too late and you will be able to see this if you still need to do the Summer of Pain Week 5 Symbiote objective. All right, so take care and you all have a blessed day.